Hi everyone! Welcome back to Super Mochi. Megan's gonna play a game that I used to play a crap ton in my childhood on, like, I think it was like Windows XP or whatever. It's Zumbinis!
That's what I'm gonna call our cats from now on.
Yeah, they're Zumbinis because they zoom.
They do zoomies.
Zumbinis.
I called Gooba a Zumbini and she ran over here.
Expand their trade routes and improve their quality of life.
I don't trust them. They sound like Columbus.
They do.
Trusting sort, the Zumbinis agree.
No!
No, not the Zoom. Don't hurt the Zumbinis.
Don't fall for their colonialism. Everything.
Stealing profits. Canceling holidays. Piling on work.
What did I say?
The Zumbinis were getting pretty stressed out.
Colonialism will do that to you.
You can push them only so far before they take matters into their own hands. So to speak.
Find out this game talks to you about and build a revolt team.
Yeah.
Against tyrannical governments.
Mm-hmm. That was the hidden message all along.
That's not.
But
something.
My dumbass didn't know that. Okay. So you just type it. Comrade Megan. Okay. So
I can make a Zumbini?
You here's the thing. Okay. You will have a bunch of them. I think one for every seashell or helix thing that you see there. Mm-hmm. I can't remember an exact number. So you can build your own Zumbinis, or you can I think the single dice is randomly assigning one of the things, so like how they, their movement, their nose, their eyes, or their hair, or head, okay, or whatever. And then the other one fully randomizes, or I think maybe the first dice is one Zumbini at a time, whereas the multiple dice is all your Zumbinis. I would just randomize all your Zumbinis if
can
I'm being quite
honest. One?
Sure, you can make one Zumbini, and I would just randomize the rest of them because it's very time consuming. There is strategy in building your own, but I think doing it random gets you about as far.
Mustino.
I think you can name them too, but we're not gonna do that. Oh well, you can. You can just select your name again.
Yes, Susli. That one.
Bathiadu.
Young rollerblades.
Oh dang. Alright, let's rando the rest of these.
I was like, it's the same one.
It's the same one.
Got a different color nose though. Mm-hmm.
So, you see how they all have like a set thing for their look? That'll play into the puzzles that you'll play later.
Okay.
Yeah, this is a...
I like my little army.
Yeah. I like played this game at home, and then when I would go to my grandparents, I think they had a computer game called Gregory's Hot Air Balloon, and I played that game. That was another point click.
Play?
Yeah.
Off we go!
Mm-hmm.
That was eventful.
Tossed about by a stormy sea, the Zumbinis reach
the Zumbinis!
Oh my god. When I have kids, we're playing these games.
Yeah.
Yeah.
These are pretty great games.
Honestly.
This is remastered too. Okay.
Oh god.
Okay. So, I'm not gonna say anything. First time through.
Oh,
if you want help, I'll give you help. But my one tip I will give you is that you need to look at what, so like, see how the bridges, how they look,
mm-hmm.
is a little different in like the background.
Yeah.
So those mean they are animated.
Yeah.
So look for things that look like they're part of something.
So, do I have to move them?
Yes, you will have to click and drag them. To go across the bridges. Okay.
Nice.
So, I'm gonna let you, yep, so he was okay. And she was okay there. They interacted with each other, I think.
Like that. I'm nervous.
Yeah, so if you noticed, you lost a peg on the left side of the bridges. See how they're supported by pegs?
These ones?
Yeah, you lost one when the one Zumbini didn't make it. Yeah, this one's a bit of a cheese. It would seem. Oh. Okay. You just kind of like figure it out. So you can probably put the one you used first on the bottom bridge. No. The one at the way top. You can probably put her on the bottom bridge.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
But these guys know.
So I'm pretty sure it's just springies can't go on the bottom.
Yeah. Makes sense, because all these others have been across. Mm. Oh my goodness. And then, so she has to go to the top?
Mm-hmm.
This one.
Mm-hmm.
You were right, this is for children.
Yeah. They actually, like, there are a couple...
Zumbinis!
If I remember correctly, there's a couple puzzles that are, like, a little unforgiving. Like, you will eventually lose Zumbinis on your trip. Like, that's a thing. But there are checkpoints in which you can leave Zumbinis, and then you can start a new adventure with a new group of Zumbinis, and then when you get to that checkpoint, all the Zumbinis you left there are still there.
Bro. What?
Mm-hmm.
We've got visitors. Do we let them in? Where do they all come from?
So your first checkpoints are the guys on the far ends.
Okay.
Your second checkpoints are the middle two. So it's like the first thing. They're picky about who they help.
Right. And you just kind of have to figure it out?
Yeah, so you get... Yeah. So I'll let you start going after you get a bite of your... delicious ice cream.
I am eating.
Your sustenance.
Nope.
Many try, few succeed.
Okay, so
that, okay. Yeah. I didn't understand which path was what.
Yeah, because it got past the one dude. You
go in.
But not the second guy. So, okay. So, yeah, put her there. Yeah, they'll say things, but as long as they don't... Okay. Alright. Okay, so it might be eyeballs for him. So send that one up.
This one.
Yeah, over there maybe.
Proceed.
So, let's see if glasses are it then.
Certainly.
They have okay. So all the ones with these glasses.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Ponytails.
Is closed.
It's ponytails.
Oh, you right, boy. Does this count as a ponytail?
I don't know. You don't have anything like that over there yet.
Go on.
Okay. Oh, dang. All right.
It's ponytails.
It is.
Go on.
I said I wasn't going to like help you out, but I've been helping you out.
You have been. That's good.
I should probably stop doing that.
Keep it loud.
Keep it loud.
Proceed.
Well done, no one.
Yeah, there's no sacrifice here.
Oh, good. No sacrifice today.
Mm-mm. Yeah, I'll do it for you.
You've done quite well. How delightful.
And so our brave travelers continue on through this dusty wasteland until they meet Arno, the almost omnivorous, one very hungry pizza troll.
Yeah?
For my zumbinis.
Well, now you gotta make pizzas.
You're not
what?
Beans.
You're not beans.
I'm not beans?
Whatever you are, make me a pizza!
Now we have to make him a pizza.
Oh.
Okay. So, start with one ingredient at a time.
Just click it?
If he hates it, it'll be obvious.
Okay.
I would start with just cheese, maybe.
And then click
yep,
this?
Yeah, click that.
There's stuff on that I don't like.
Okay, so he doesn't like cheese. But try mushroom.
There's stuff on that I don't like.
More toppings.
Okay, so he likes mushrooms.
He wants more.
So do mushroom and pepperoni.
Thank you, thank you.
You like it! You're telling
go.
Me what to do again.
I am. I shouldn't do that.
I just need to know how to do things, like how to click, or yeah. Like what, like how to move and how to operate it. If yeah. That makes sense.
Yeah. It's just like, I can't help it. It's just like my childhood. Okay. I believe this is a camp.
Can you tell by the campfire?
Yeah. So you can stow away your zumbinis here, like collectibles. They fit in shelving units.
Aww,
so now there's a fork in the road. So you can choose which direction you would like to go. You want to go up or down?
Be off.
Mm-hmm.
Zumbinis must have.
I think this is the frog one.
With their neighbor,
Robert?
On Captain kind Legion's of. Ferry.
No.
We'll find out.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no. Okay. Oh god, I don't remember how to do this.
Well good, then you won't tell me
now
how to do it.
Hurry yourselves up and find your seat.
Oh, I remember how to do it now.
Do I click the stumps? Or do
so
I
So you have to
them?
Drag the zumbinis onto the stumps?
Okay.
I can't... okay.
Fine, sit wherever you want to, I don't really care.
I don't, because like if I give you the gist of what you should be doing, it kind of like defeats the purpose, because then you'll get it more or less.
Right.
Crabs alive!
Oh! Oh, he's okay! I thought he died!
There you go, you got it.
Okay, so we're doing hats.
Mm-hmm.
Or I guess hair.
Yes.
Both, whatever. Their heads.
Mm-hmm.
So... I'm scared. Oops.
Ah, sure.
Yeah.
No.
No. He's no.
Have you figured it out?
Can't sit down.
No.
I mean, you were getting it. You were doing it.
I was, but now this last three.
My tip is I think it's best to go from one side to the other. Instead of trying to start from two ends.
Yes.
Ah, sure. Nope. Can't do that.
Nope.
Okay. Where does she... What?
I have a tip for you.
Yeah. Oh,
do you want
like...
it?
Ah, sure.
And you click play, and then you go.
Oh, I just hit myself in the face. Oh my god.
That wasn't too bad. Flower.
Thanks for not telling me what to do. Too.
Maybe
yeah. Yeah.
Now you get to do the frog one.
I like frogs. Oh, they're so small.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Oh, thank you.
Mostly because I'll eat it all otherwise.
True, and I'm the one who bought it.
You are. Wait, I don't understand.
Well, did you just drag a frog?
Yeah! I did!
Well, what kind of lily pad did you drag it on?
An axe.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What did you learn?
That what's
can you click
on...
it? Can you click and drag it somewhere else, or is it there?
It's there now.
Alright, what did you learn?
This. Yeah?
I can't tell you.
Pink. Wait, I can't put one there? I don't understand. I have no direction. I'm assuming I have to get to the other side.
Mm-hmm.
Do I have to fill up this row first?
Frogs do what?
The jump?
From...
lily bats.
Two.
Other lily bats.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Do you notice that they have something about the sides? You have to get from one side to the other?
Yeah.
Okay.
But they don't move.
Well, look at where you placed them.
Yeah.
Do you notice something about how you placed them?
Maybe.
So,
wait,
both frogs that are shape oriented.
And this one's color.
Mm-hmm. You don't have to do that. It does it automatically.
Then like the blue one goes.
Mm-hmm.
Can I like put them back?
Nope.
That's why I fucked up.
Yep.
Oh no.
The learning experience.
You right though. I can put the red one.
So, here. Frogs will come back when they get across.
Yeah.
So you can still probably get all your Zumbinis across. The rest of them anyway, but those two are going to be stuck. Permanently.
Wow. This is so slow. I hate it.
Well, you can drag multiples. Wait, multiple frogs can go at once. You can keep going. You just gotta make sure they can get all the way across. See how you can't use pink and blue anymore?
Yeah.
Well, steel.
I used it twice.
Mm-hmm.
So what do these mean, though?
Those are shapes.
Oh, the shapes of the lily pads.
Mm-hmm.
That's a lot of thinking.
Not even like 5 minutes ago, you were like, this is for kids.
Yeah. And?
Get good.
But I'm not good. That's the whole point. I'm nervous because they're all going to get stuck. Wait.
To get across.
I think so.
No?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah.
You're right.
Okay, and then this is flowers. It doesn't have to be a yellow flower.
Yeah, it's just flowers. I like to start on the right side and go left. Because then you know which one you have to place the frog on. Then you can just drag the frog to it. Instead of going from left to right and then figuring out where you started again. When you come back. You know what I mean?
No, I don't know what you mean at all.
So I just
like start from this side and go
yeah.
over? Well, no, because I need to know which one I can place it on.
Yeah, you'll end on the one you'll have to place it on instead of starting on the one you'll place it on, then getting to the end, and then coming back and figuring out where you started. I mean, if you don't have that problem, then it's not a problem.
Right, but like if I start here, for example, and do flowers, then it's like a dead end. I can't go. So I don't, that doesn't help me. It's doing the same thing from this side. Just, it's the same thing no matter which side I start from.
Okay.
Because you're following a path, and if it leads to a dead end, it leads to a dead end, and you have to start a different one.
That wasn't the point I was making, but that's okay.
Okay! Cool! Fairing.
Heck yeah. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Wow. I've lost two of my girls.
That you did.
Some beanies will get a rise out of these stone
heads. They have been sacrificed for the good of the community.
So now you have a fairly decent gist of how the mechanics of this game work.
For the most part, yeah. But it's like, you just show up here and there's no direction.
Mm-hmm. It's sort of the point.
I mean, like, I get it, but it's just a pain in the butt. So Pete's.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So all their Pete's need to match. Right?
Well, one thing you can do is start placing Zumbinis.
Yeah, but what if I lose them?
Well, then you can start another run, and you can get more Zumbinis. In actuality, this is... You're just doing one run. It would be a very long recording.
Right.
If we did another run of Zumbinis. No pressure.
And then the hair has to match. Oh. Okay. Or is it still eyes? Okay. Oh, so they don't connect here. But I have to smile. Oh, I need to match it here.
You did it! You saved them all!
You did it, B?
I did! Wow! Oh, did it go? Mm-hmm.
Ow. I didn't even have to give you any hints at all. Oh, now you get to meet the squirrel lady.
I love squirrels and ladies.
Yes, I think so. I could be wrong.
The campfire.
Pretty sure it's the squirrel lady.
Amazing indeed.
Oh, I'm wrong. Never mind.
Another relaxing campsite ready and waiting for Zumbinis. And they'll need their rest.
I think if we went the other way, maybe we would have been dangerous there. Part you're going to pull them away.
Is yet to come.
Yeah. Yeah, I would just keep going.
But this is what you mean, like you could put them here and then start a new one and bring them more.
And, like, you can even, like, rotate the tree.
Yeah, you can. What's up? Okay.
Oh, you don't have enough Zumbinis for the adventure.
Oh no!
Okay, so...
I only lost two!
Alright, so do we want to end the episode here or do a jump cut?
Let's just do a jump cut and do one more puzzle.
Okay.
So, do I have to put them all in here?
Yes. If you can't move forward, put them all in there.
Bye, my chicken. Mommy loves you. I like that their feet, like, flail when you...
Look. Mm-hmm.
Alright. Then...
Go to the map.
Map.
And then go back to Zumbini Island. Then rando generate some Zumbanas.
Zumbombas.
Zumbombas.
And then do I have to go through all the puzzles again?
Yep.
But I know what I'm doing now, so it's fine.
So another thing is that you will have to go the same way if you want to regroup with the Zumbinis had before.
Right. So at the like
or fork in the road. What you could do is you could go the other way and you wouldn't regroup with those Zumbinis, but maybe you don't lose any Zumbinis. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So it could be different content, but no. Not same.
Yeah. So, like, is it the same or do their preferences change?
Oh, their preferences change.
Oh, good.
No allergic reaction there. Oh, no.
Oh, shoot.
Well, it's not the roller skate.
Not the zoom zoom.
So put him on the other one, just so you
can see them over here.
Yeah, you can see what traits they have.
Yeah.
Okay, so put another singular eyeball boy on the bottom bridge.
This one?
Sure.
Nope.
Okay. And put him at the top. Now.
Hair?
Yeah, try one with the hair.
Up here?
No. The same hair as the bottom one. The flat top? Try the flat top at the bottom. Alright, do all the flat tops at the bottom.
And all of these boys up here.
Yep. See if that works.
And there's still a couple of different styles.
Well, you just put the rest of the hairstyles at the top. Just plain and simple. Yeah. Oh, maybe not.
Maybe at the bottom.
Oh, at bottom. You need to keep going unless because you're nervous that you're only doing one at a time. Ah, I see. It's just the scruffy hair at the top and the rest at the bottom.
Oh, they wait. That's cute.
You've done quite well.
This music is pumping.
I like the little leaf image they show for a little bit.
I know, that's so cute. I'm gonna get a Zumbini tattooed on me.
Yeah.
And it'll be that one with the leaf.
We get matching tattoos and it's Zumbinis.
Go again.
Wow. First of all, rude.
Alright.
Go ahead, go ahead.
Ooh, she didn't like it though.
Away so, you go.
Middle right for that boy.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
This one?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna
go for it. He don't like that. So he has to go left somewhere. She don't like that.
Heck, this is harder than the first
Wrong
time.
Wrong way.
Okay, well, you don't have to be a bitch about it.
Welcome.
Alright. That worked.
Crying by hair.
Ooh.
Nope.
Yes, gotta go on the other side. I would just try to place that one. Like, as soon as one is rejected, try to figure out where it goes.
Have a good time.
Well, why not?
Welcome.
Kind of slow, ain't you?
You're just doing all the glasses?
Move it, Toots.
Interesting.
Hmm.
That worked. So it's by eye?
Hello. Have a good time.
I guess it's worth trying. Okay, that's a no. Nope.
Sunglasses do not count.
Don't be shy.
Interesting.
Boy, if you don't.
Don't be shy.
Well, I think you probably didn't notice it before, but when we went to the map, you can change the difficulty.
Welcome.
I don't know what it was set to.
You've done quite well. How delightful.
And so our
brave travelers. I think we can change it on the fly if you want.
To this dusty wasteland until they meet Arno, the almost omnivorous, one very hungry pizza truck.
Now we have to make the pizza.
The pizza.
Whatever you are, make me a pizza!
Yeah?
I'm trying to make you pizzazz.
More!
Alright.
So cheese is a go.
Mm-hmm.
But he wants more.
The cheese mushroom.
Excuse me, sir, did I ask for your input?
Sorry. Whatever. Ooh.
Oh shoot!
He getting greedy with his toppings.
He sure is. For all you haters out there, pineapple does go on pizza.
Ooh.
He gonna hate Dang. It actually. Who knows?
Back in the 90s. Yeah, he don't like it though. He's a connoisseur of pizzazz.
He's a pizza connoisseur.
Alright.
Only so many. Options.
There's stuff on that I don't like.
He don't like pep, so it's gotta be
the other peps.
The peppers.
Not these peps, but these peps.
Yeah. That's gotta be the combo, the wombo
the
combo.
Wombo.
Oh my pizza.
What the hell is that shit? There's like that little cobblestone bridge. There's like red shit coming out of that thing. Is that the sauce?
Here?
Yeah, is that like pizza sauce?
Yeah, probably.
I just noticed that.
It is awesome.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was yawning.
That wasn't cultural appropriation.
Hold
on. I wasn't doing it like that. Rude.
Oh, the ones that
My
got left.
Ones.
Yeah, the ones that got left behind. You can't. Beautiful. It's only if you lose any. Which, the only way you would lose any is at the bridge level. Well, no. You can lose them at the Pizza Man. But it's not very likely. More likely at the bridge. But even then, the bridge is super easy.
Still, I'm gonna hate this one. It's fine.
It's not bad. I would just start from one side and work your way to the other.
My, y'all cuter than a pot of black-eyed peas.
Yeah, I would do glasses first. You have the most of them.
There you go, you got it.
I would do, think about what you have the least of now. I think it's springs. So how do you link the springs together? You link them because they have one eyeball. So you have a one eyeball that has a hat. So yeah. Take the sunglasses one out. Yeah, take them off. Do the propeller, yeah. And then do the two springies. And then while you're at it, get the last eyeball.
Ah, sure.
And then.
So you have to connect them?
Mm hmm. By one trait.
By one trait. So, like, this one's mm-hmm. hair, this one's eye, mm-hmm. this one's eye.
So.
This one.
So,
hair.
Yep, so do that one. Then you can do the one with the eyes. Yep. Wait. Maybe not.
One.
Yeah, don't do that, actually. Because we're going to have trouble at the end, I think. No. Maybe. No, you don't think?
Do that one.
Then that one. Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Sure.
And then, yep. And then, yeah,
and then
you're right.
They have the same eyes.
Mm-hmm. They also the same nose.
Oh, smoothie. Yeah, they do. They've got the same pace.
Color, flower, and lily pad shaped mm-hmm. tools may be the keys that get them through.
That's my aesthetic.
Yeah.
That chicken lady.
Leather jacket with dress and fishnet stockings.
Yeah.
Or not fishnet stockings, but
patterned.
Patterned stockings. Yeah, now you know how to do the froggios.
You're right, I do.
Cyan. X's? We'll do the X's go all the way across. You can do cyan near the bottom. There.
Oh, it's just straight across. Uh-huh. Boy, what's...
Okay, on the cyan lily pad, that is like two Pac-Mans facing both directions.
This one?
Yeah. Grab the frog that goes to that lily pad and put it on it. Mm-hmm. And then now you can probably put cyan there too. Dark blue can go on the bottom.
That's why I put it the first time.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. What's good?
My bad. I'm missing. Can...
I think I did it already, actually.
Yeah. You can put the lily pad boy back once the cyan goes.
He's trying his best. He, like, went this way?
Yeah. You can do the lily pad now. Lily pad boy? Yeah. Alright, so he's done. I think your cyan and pink are done. There's no yellow.
That would be... Well, I'd probably do flower?
No.
Nope.
No.
But the
The diamond.
Also.
Lily pad shapes, yeah. That one on the pink, I think. Yes, on the pink one. That lily, pink lily pad that's shaped like that, yeah. Yeah. That'll work. I'm looking at the clovers now. Oh wait, that's a four clove. Gotta look for four clove. Four clove at the bottom. Dark blue X clover. Four clover, yep. Four leaf clover, yep. Okay.
On this one.
Yes. I think you just gotta wait until they come back and then you can get the last two zooms. Zoombonies.
Zoombaninis.
Zoombonies.
Zoompinis.
Yeah, at the bottom. Blue. Dark blue. Bottom.
Dark. This one?
Yes. Dark blue. X. That. Yeah.
And this one was.
I don't know where you put that one. Oh, dang.
Ding, dang, Daru.
We done diddled.
I didn't lose any of those.
Zimbonis. All these Zimbabwes.
You right.
Ah, man. Slowly, but surely.
But surely.
There we are. We're all there. Holotosis.
Zumbinis will get a rise out of these stone hexes.
Ooh, the stone hexes, which you know how to do now.
Lots of matching peats.
Mm-hmm.
I would look at whatever you... Well, actually, that doesn't matter. Never mind.
I'll just keep going and then switch as I need to. I did that the last
time. Well, if you think about it, you just look at the pairs and then you just count how many of that feature. You know what I mean?
Nope. I have no idea what you mean. Noses?
Noses? Only, yeah, there's only one nose. So yeah, it would. There's only two yellows. Only one hair. Is there a hair type that only has...
Oh. Eyeballs.
Oh, yellow schnoz. No.
I'm not.
Nosy. But also look at the other.
Thank you. They don't have the same eyes.
Oh, pull. Okay, Cyclops, roly poly, tag dude. Pull him off. And then put roller skate, glasses, red nose, flat top. Right side. Yep. Put him where that guy was. I think. Or no.
Maybe not. By Pete's.
Oh, shoot. Eyelid ladies. The eye. Yeah. Put flat top with flat top. Oh, nice.
Heck yeah.
Good job, B. Done did it.
I have to see if they can hear Mickey's meows in it.
Yeah. Alright. Back at the campsite.
We are. And I haven't lost any Zoom Beanies, so I don't have to pick any up.
Nope.
We just go to the next puzzle, and then they're just here, just in case. Here we go. One more puzzle.
One more puzzle?
Yeah, because I won't go to bed.
Alright.
I have to work in the morning.
Throughout these gloomy mountains, strange carvings left by ancient peoples are everywhere.
You do.
Just started digging her claws in because she was gonna come up on my lap.
Oh. She just wants you to love her.
I'm giving her all the pets.
Oh, good. Oh no.
She's like, no, don't restrain me. I don't like being restrained.
This looks like their noses.
Yeah.
Is it by nose? Is that what it's telling me?
It's, I'll tell you this, it's a lot easier than you think it is.
Okay.
Let me know if you want another hint. It's not gonna...
What?
Let me know if you want a hint.
Okay, give me a hint.
Alright, remember how we had to put them in order on the raft?
Yeah.
see how it's blue, pink, red, yellow, green?
Yeah.
Alright. So, you had to put like ones next to each other, mm-hmm. right? And then yeah. once you ran out, then you'd change.
So, it's blue, pink, but they have the same here. So the...
You have other Zumbinis with blue noses. You know what I'm saying?
No, but you don't need blue. It's blue, pink, red. Right? Or does this not matter?
That matters.
So a red nose would have to go here.
You have another blue one. You only have... Because if you did it the way you're trying to do it, you wouldn't be able to continue the pattern. You know what I'm saying?
Right, but I can't move them. Like, now they're just there.
And you already tried putting a red one.
Yeah.
Or do you not have a blue nose? Well, maybe you don't have another blue nose. I don't have
another blue nose.
Okay, but you have more pink nose.
Right, but...
Okay.
This pink nose also has the same glasses, so I'm like, maybe this one can go here.
That's irrelevant. No.
What do you mean it's irrelevant?
You have pink... You have.
You said they had like things.
You have three pink nose Zumbinis yet. See how there's three spaces between that pink nose guy and the red nose?
Yeah.
See how now it makes sense, the order?
Oh, so blue put the other pinks? Liked it. Oh.
I might. Yeah.
Yeah, that one. Red.
Aha.
So just the noses have to match?
They just have to be all used in the order that right. it says. Zumbini!
Right, I thought you meant it had to be connected like the scented ones where they had like things.
No, it was just all blue, all pink, all red, all yellow.
That
all
did not come across in what you were saying to me.
Well, when we did it on the raft, it was like all of the same hair, all of the same nose or eye or whatever.
Right.
That's why I said that. Reflection. It will now we get to do reflections. Oh my.
I don't like it.
I don't like it.
What about that?
All right. We'll call this an episode.
Yeah! And I hope this was fun for you to watch.
And we will see you all in the next one.
The next one.
Bye.
Goodbye.